Hey guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. Today we're going to show you how to remove a door panel on Nissan Rogue 2016. You might want to remove it to change the speakers or something else, check electrical if needed. In this case, we're fixing a power window issue. There's a couple of stages of how to remove this. Fortunately, due to COVID-19 coronavirus, I'm all by myself, so I'll take the video and I will try to move around, show you as much as possible. Apologize if it's not perfect. So the first thing we need to do is remove this panel cover. There's a screw in here, there's two screws in here, another screw hidden behind here. So I'm using a panel popper plastic, and I'm removing this cover here. Just all clips, no screws, no nothing, very simple, comes out. Next thing I need to push is to take out is this handle. So again, plastic popper, all pops out, there's no clips whatsoever, and it's all coming out. Okay, we'll disconnect the power mirror switch. Then we have three screws, one in here, two in here, and there's a number 10. We take them out. Now we're gonna remove the power window master switch. Now this side has an actual latch, a hook, so you don't want to start from this side, you want to start from this side, take out everything, then it slides back out. So there's a hook in here. Okay, this basically slides back in to put in. Now after we remove this, disconnect the two connectors, and there's a number 10 here, a little bit deeper, so use an extension just to make it easier. Okay, and I take the number 10 out, and that's it. And now everything else is just clips. Open and pull all the clips, and the rest of the door will come out. For more videos of how to do, you can always find us at Car System Installation. Subscribe to our channel, be safe, be healthy, and we'll see you next time. Have a good day.